We're about to leave. Hi guys, this is Tiana. It's gonna be quick. Hi guys, I'm Tiana. Hi guys. No, see, I'm about to edit this. The revolution is here. Revolution will not be televised. This is Tiana, and this is Dear Black Girls YouTube, and today I'm vlogging my last day at Howard. So yeah, stay tuned for the video. And yeah, we're about to go to dinner right now, so see you guys.
What? You guys don't want to be in my vlog?
No.
Why not? Why not?
Because I don't want to be in your vlog.
They're so mean.
Are you vlogging right now?
I'm going to miss Kento. And Ifanaya!
Because of that rat.
I'm about to go eat. Got the calf, you know. Since the only money I have is,
you know,
no money at all. Kind of hurt right now because I found out that my cousin who goes here has been seeing my family. And my family, I haven't been seeing them. No, I found out today because I watched her video.
No, you
didn't. No, I watched her.
You knew long time.
Because you know you can't take food out the gas, right guys?
Right.
You're so non-enthusiastic. But yeah, my last night in DC. Wow, Kendall. I'm walking up this hill right now to go back to my room. Yeah, it's all dark. How I what? I didn't tell them what?
Nothing.
They're so funny. Like, I'm gonna miss them. Such a sad day. Kendall.
You gonna miss your friend?
No, I'm not sure.
My stomach hurt though. I ate too much ice cream earlier. I like three.
She had three cups of ice cream. Cause your ass will hurt.
I like ice cream.
I know this. Not three cups for.
It's not dark.
Exactly.
All right, let me pause this. Oh my God, look at the clock tower. It looks so dramatic. Can you guys see? I hope you guys can see. I'm getting messages.
What happened to my RA? Oh, look at my RA. She's so cute.
This is the wall. If you guys can see that, that is the wall too. Walls. Probably my last time going up the elevator.
Aww.
She plays
some sad violin
music
in the
background. My stomach really hurts. Well, this is how the quad basement looks.
It looks scary.
I was looking at it.
Mm-hmm.
Cause it was cracked open.
Look at you. I almost got caught. Y'all almost got caught. I'm on you.
Doing anything.
Something go wrong in the quad, I'm on it. I know. I'm looking for it. She's cute.
Who's that? Her RA. Oh, I figured.
Who's RA?
That's why I was like, who is she talking to when we came in?
That's not my RA
either.
I thought you said my RA.
I don't know.
So who is
making assumptions about me? I don't know.
I thought that was, I said, oh, that's cute. Look at my RA and I pointed to my RA. My RA don't look nothing like that.
RA is has blue hair.
That wasn't her.
Oh, that light switch didn't help. Let me turn it back off. Sorry.
Yes.
I'm back to my coconut water. Where is it? Oh, I stacked up on some coconut water. Yep. And I got me some snacks.
Dang,
like, why
am
I open? But yeah, like, I have all my stuff packed, like, ready to go.
Please, please.
I'm there. I didn't get you. So yeah, this is my stuff. I'm all packed to go. I emptied out most of my drawers. They're all empty. My closet is empty. My desk is empty. Yeah, all that empty. That's my sandwich I stole from the cafe. And then, yeah, now it's on my bed. My pillow. I'm taking it with me. My friends are dancing.
Ready?
I can't believe I'm leaving, guys.
3, 4.
Family.
1, 2, 3.
I'm a little behind.
They're dancing. I'm about to join them.
5.
Psych. I don't dance. I'm not a dancer.
1, 2.
Yeah, so I'm just waiting for the call. Like, my parents tell me down their way. Whenever it's gonna be.
5, 6.
My lips are chapped. Where's
7,
my karmic?
And 8.
Hold on.
Ooh,
I'm hitting your head.
Get that.
7.
Oh,
and
shucks.
8.
Not all around.
7. 7. 7.
7.
7.
Oh, 7. And
8.
Oh, 8. 8.
Let's go. Are you ready?
No.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And it's like my family
7,
already knows. Like
8.
My 12-year-old cousin 1, asked me if I'm a if I drop out of school. I don't know how she knows. Well, I know how she knows, but I just don't get why my 12-year-old cousin is asking me.
6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'll continue
7, 8,
this video
8.
Later.
So it is 12:32. And me and Kenzo are in the elevator because I'm gonna turn in my key right now. So yeah, we're going.
I can't fit.
Squeeze it in.
This is my whole bin of stuff, guys. Tear.
You're leaving.
Elevator's going down.
We snapped this. Y'all, this is it. She's actually leaving.
I'm not totally leaving.
That doesn't bother me. Where is that?
But yeah. Hold on. I'm getting footage for my YouTube channel.
We'll be right back.
guys, so this is the outro to my video. I'm back home in Connecticut. It was like a 6-hour drive, so I arrived here at like 7 o'clock, and so yeah, it was really long. I was asleep most of the time, but yeah, I was kind of scared because like all these natural disasters happening, and like I was scared, but yeah, we made it home safely. I'm gonna miss Howard. I'm gonna miss my roommate Kendall and Ifanaya. I'm gonna miss her too. And I'm gonna miss my other roommates, Olivia, Quishon, and really everybody. Like, it was such a nice feeling, a nice place to be. But what matters more is that I'm happy and my education. So I'm gonna apply to some schools. Hopefully I get into them. And yeah, guys, like this video, subscribe to my channel if you're not already subscribed, and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.